On behalf of all of us here at Win News, I'd like to wish you and your loved ones all the best for a wonderful Christmas.